गुड मॉर्निंग। आज का मेरा टॉपिक है ऑडिट रिपोर्ट मीनिंग एंड डेफिनेशन। अकॉर्डिंग टू सेक्शन 143 ऑफ द कंपनीज एक्ट 2013, आफ्टर द कंप्लीशन ऑफ एन ऑडिट द ऑडिटर हैज टू इश्यू अ रिपोर्ट रिलेटिंग टू द अकाउंट्स, बैलेंस शीट, प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट एंड रिलेवेंट डॉक्यूमेंट विच आर प्रेजेंटेड बाई द कंपनी इन द जनरल मीटिंग। देयरफॉर आफ्टर द कंप्लीशन of the audit, the auditor present a report in which he states his observations as a result of verifications and his conclusions on the same. This report is known as the audit report. In this way, the audit report is the end product of each audit. It is the medium through which the auditor expresses his views on the yearly accounts and other details. From the above definition, the following characteristic of an audit report are observed. Report is a summary of the verification conducted by the auditor. The report also gives detail of all the conclusion which the auditor concludes after the verification activities. If required, the auditor also give his view along with the issue in the report. The report has to be signed by the auditor. Concrete and precise information is received from the report. Importance of report. Report ka importance kiske kiske liye? To sabse pehle investor. It is a human nature that while making an investment in the investor wants maximum safety and return for his investment. एक इन्वेस्टमेंट के लिहाज से वो अपना जो भी पैसा किसी भी बिजनेस में लगाता है वो चाहता है कि उसका इन्वेस्टमेंट हमेशा सुरक्षित रहे और रिटर्न अच्छा मिले। इसके लिए द ऑडिट रिपोर्ट हेल्प इन इंक्रीजिंग द कॉन्फिडेंस ऑफ द इन्वेस्टर इन द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। और ऑडिट रिपोर्ट जो है उसको ये कॉन्फिडेंस देता है कि आप इसमें पैसा लगा सकते हो या नहीं लगा सकते हो। एंड इट इज़ ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ द ऑडिट रिपोर्ट ओनली दैट द इन्वेस्टर डिसाइड टू इन्वेस्ट इन एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। नेक्स्ट पॉइंट है शेयर होल्डर के लिए। शेयर होल्डर आर द एक्चुअल ओनर ऑफ द कंपनी बट दे आर यूजुअली वेरी फार फ्रॉम द प्लेस ऑफ बिजनेस। दे आर लार्ज इन मेंबर ऑल्सो एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ विच दे कैन नॉट डायरेक्टली टेक पार्ट इन द मैनेजमेंट ऑफ द कंपनी। देयरफॉर द कंपनी इज मैनेज बाय अ ग्रुप ऑफ रिप्रेजेंटेटिव सिलेक्टेड बाय द शेयर होल्डर नोन एज द बोर्ड ऑफ डायरेक्टर। सो in this way there is a separation of ownership and management in a company. Therefore the correct information about the work done by the director is available to the shareholder from the audit report only. Director, it is not possible for the director of a company to foresee all the activities of the companies themselves. The main job of the director is to formulate the policies of the company on the basis of which work is done by the employee. In such a situation, the director also wants to know the extent to which the employees have done their work according to the policies of the company and their level of the honesty and commitment toward their job. Such information can be obtained by them from the audit report. Creditor ke point of view se bhi audit report important hai. The creditor of any organization are always eager to find out about the financial position of the company, whether their money is safe or not. Therefore, the creditor rely on the audit report to find out about the financial situation of the organization and company. Government, business and government have a direct relationship. The growth of the business industries and finance plays an important role in the growth of the country. Erosion in the capital of the country, embezzlement of capital, discouragement to investment are such issue for which the participation of government is essential. The government also invest its funds in government companies. The government also give loan and financial assistance to other business and industries. Taxation officer, various officers such as income tax officer, sales tax officer, excise officer also rely on the audited account and take a decision on the basis of the report without doing much verification. This helps them in increasing the amount of tax, Such tax is an important source of revenue for the government. Therefore, the audit report is also very important for the government. तो ये था आपका एक डिटेल अबाउट कि कौन कौन से इंपॉर्टेंट पर्सन है जिनके लिए ऑडिट रिपोर्ट इंपॉर्टेंट है. थैंक यू.